I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. We're going to do it all over again on your Sunday, folks. It's going to be another hot one. A lot of triple-digit heat, feeling like 105 to 110 for the counties highlighting that peach color. That's a heat advisory till 8 o'clock Sunday. So if you want to beat the heat, you do in the morning. Lows in the mid-70s, warming up fast, near 90 at 10 a.m., almost 100 at 1, shooting for 100 by 4, and still 98 at 7 p.m. We're sunny, we're dry. All that heat, hotspot Enid, 104, 105 up in Alva. Heat relief coming, not so much Monday. Weak cold front Monday will bring our highs into the lower 90s Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We're dry on Sunday with the exception of the panhandle, but that's the cold front. Now, not everybody's going to get rain, but I'll take a low chance over no chance. 30% chance Monday for OKC, widely scattered showers and thunderstorms down near Durant and McAllister, a better chance. There are more rain chances on that extended forecast. Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News first thing Sunday morning. Meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have that updated 5+5 day forecast.